This forecast is brought to you by Franklin Bank, specializing in loans for home improvement. Visit franklinbnk.com for more details.
Hey, good afternoon, South Jersey. Welcome to your lunchtime forecast. I'm Nor'easter Nick. Boy, can you pick out where the cold front is. Luckily, today and tomorrow, we are taking advantage of a southerly flow and warmer temperatures. Look at all the yellow through the southeast, through Dixie, all the way down to Houston and New Orleans. For us, it's not too shabby. We're going to be about 10 degrees above normal. But look at how cold things are. This is kind of the antithesis of where we were last week. Remember, we were very cold in the east and the warm weather was out west. This is a result of that pattern change we've been touting for a while. Now, it's not going to be a prolonged period of warmth. It's only a couple days. The first of it was yesterday, and it's really wrapping up by Thursday. Right now, 55 in New York, 59 for Washington, 43 in the Chicagoland area. We'll zoom in and take a closer look at our temperatures right now, and I think we are all shooting for the lower 60s today. But right now, we're at 57 in Hamilton, 59 for Mays Landing, 57 for the Point in Cape May, and Cape May Point is probably going to be a little bit cooler because we have the winds right off of the Delaware Bay. Sunny skies out there right now, no issues. You can eat your lunch outdoors and be absolutely fine. We are watching clouds moving in from the south and west. By early tomorrow morning, that system moves in, and we're looking at a round of rain as the cold front approaches. Now, the front itself isn't going to come all the way through until later in the day on your Wednesday, all right? So the initial rain will come through, and then the cooler air rushes in for your Turkey Day Thursday. 61 this afternoon, sunny skies, very pleasant to be out in. Tonight, it's not going to be as cold as last night, around 40 degrees under partly cloudy skies. We become overcast overnight, and any chance of rain comes in, I'd say, after 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. Tomorrow for your Wednesday, upper 50s or lower 60s, cloudy skies in the morning, then we will clear things out later in the day. That rain is not going to linger. 7-day forecast, 48 on Black Friday, 46 on Saturday. Next chance of rain, and it could be heavy and organized too, on Sunday.